Lift up your eyes unto the everlasting. Where were you when I laid the foundations of the earth, when the morning stars sang together? How would you take the measure of their armor? To satisfy the desolate and waste ground, to cause the bud of the tender earth to spring forth, who caused it to rain on the earth?
When the ocean was born, I set its boundaries and wrapped it in blankets of thickest fog. Then I built a wall around it, locked the gates, and said, "Your powerful waves stop here. They go no further. I am the Lord All-Powerful. But you have argued that I am wrong. Now you must answer me."
Surely I spoke of things I did not understand, things too wonderful for me to know. You said, "Listen now, and I will speak. I will question you, and you shall answer me. My ears had heard of you, but now my eyes have seen you. Therefore I despise myself and repent in dust and ashes." After the Lord had said these things to Job, he said to Eliphaz the Temanite,